Merry Christmas! It's our Christmas mail vlog!
Yeah! Like, I have to go change my pants.
Oh, wow.
I got... And,
We have
I
so many...
I was kind of caught off guard.
Wow.
Oh, but look, my there was an earthquake right now.
Oh my god, wait, don't knock off the bed. We have so many presents. We have so many presents. We're gonna just start opening them. I guess I'm starting with this one.
This one says my name, so.
It says t-shirt design ahead, warning. I'm like, what?
You guys, I don't even know, like, what to say about this.
This is so crazy. We're so blessed. Thank you guys all so much. This is so crazy. Like, socks?
How did
Did you need new socks?
They know my life. Like,
Blushless?
Maybe I tweeted about, like, that I have no socks on
my
house.
Oh my god.
Look, I'm actually barefoot.
Babe.
Oh!
They actually took the video we told them, the screenshot, and they turned it into a t-shirt, and there's one for both of us.
I didn't put on any socks.
Oh my god, that is so fucking cute. That is so cute. That is so cute. Oh my god, that is adorable.
This one is mine, and you cannot touch it.
Mine. Thank you.
I hope you guys saw me punch you in the face.
Does that make it better?
Okay. Only because you asked Nick.
This is from... It doesn't say.
Oh.
It says Eleanor. Thank you, Eleanor.
Tara.
Thank you guys so much.
I almost forgot to mention. Thank you.
Wait,
but here's the thing, you guys. So, I have a terrible habit of ripping off people's addresses, which makes it nearly impossible for us to respond. So.
Oh my god. And also, we're getting, obviously, too much mail. Look. Too much to respond to.
Can
honestly, we don't
can
have
we
the time.
Put Twitter names?
Yeah, when you guys send us stuff, put your Twitter names, put your email, so
it
we can send you an email.
It makes it
way easier.
And then I don't, then I won't get any.
Ah! Ponzi magnets. They got us all of them, actually. This is me. This one's me. And this one's Nick. And this is the cloud one. And
oh, wait.
This is the cat one.
I like this.
Oh, I'm gonna be, this is so happy. It just says from...
Look, I like...
What is that?
Life is not measured by... I'm trying to read it backwards, that's why I sound slow. Life is not measured by the breaths we take,
aww,
but
thanks,
the moments
Jace.
That take our breaths away.
Oh. You take my breath away.
I can't breathe. Wait, don't do it again. I thought you were
mouth
into
mouth.
It.
I thought you were into it. Thank you, Jace. Oh my god,
like, there's a
like...
monkey for your bed, probably.
What?
Okay, that's a new necklace.
Wait, what just happened? Wait, what's around my neck?
Wait,
oh, monkey.
Called it. This is mine. Called it.
Whoa.
Fierce. It's an elephant.
Made out of wood. Whoa, that's hardcore. That's like legit, like out of wood.
Wood.
That's like old school. Like, that's like high. They don't even make that stuff anymore.
Sending love from Ohio. Matthew. Wait, I'm trying to find your name. I'm sorry. Rebecca!
Black?
You're so not sweet, Rebecca Black.
Sorry. I thought she was thanking me for being in her video for a second.
Love conquers hate. That's true. Feel your boobies. Yeah. Trust. Feel your boobies.
Wait.
Feel your boobies. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll feel your boobies.
Thank you. This is from Jace.
Wait. Like that.
It's an iPhone 5C case, though.
Well, you know, maybe we have to buy an iPhone
Z again.
C. Thank you.
Are you getting an iPhone
Rebecca?
C?
I'm gonna get a phone eventually. I mean, I've been without
a phone
for a couple weeks
now. Oh
my
god, it's been driving me crazy.
I've been driving myself crazy. Like, I feel like a pilgrim because I can only text when I have Wi-Fi.
Uh-huh.
Because off of the iPad that you so graciously purchased for myself.
They don't know about that.
That's for Skin.
Oh, thank you. Skin, wait, she actually likes those. My cat's no longer vegan. Yeah,
Catherine.
I had to change her diet.
Catherine?
Thank you, Catherine.
Oh,
that's so pretty. Oh, look, we have ornaments for the tree. We
Ooh,
just put our ornaments
in
on
our
tree.
Last vlog.
Oh.
I remember that.
Did she make these?
Probably.
Yeah.
Oh, what is that? Are those cookies?
Oh my god, there are little mini cookies inside
They're
the
cookies. Oh, that's mine. Sorry.
Thank you, Becca. You're awesome.
I'm getting like all the little presents.
From the human rights campaign.
Oh, wait, this one's yours.
Did they donate?
This one's definitely
like, do you have to donate to get this car?
What is that?
A human rights campaign thing?
Maybe.
From Rebecca? I mean, not Rebecca. Becca? Becca?
Yes. Rebecca.
Becca. It says Becca.
Well, I mean, her package said Rebecca.
Oh.
I do believe.
Ah, still believe.
Candy.
Candy. Oh my god, I love those banana ones.
You're gonna have to beg.
Like always. Mmm, kind of candy.
You did not just say.
Where is the ingredient?
You guys know I love candles.
I think it's just the sugar. What? There's no ingredients on this? Is that legal?
Oh wait, there it is.
Sugar.
Ugh! So much candy. So little time. Here come the cavities. I don't like cotton candy.
Why?
I don't know.
I taste like cotton candy.
I taste like cotton candy.
That cotton candy's really soft.
I'm definitely opening your present, sorry.
Candies?
Who's that?
Taylor Lautner. I was like, I knew who it was from
the
arm.
I can tell by the armpit hair.
I was like, that's...
that's what we saw.
And that, I'm like, ooh, that's Taylor Lautner. He's like, what?
Ooh, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick.
Ooh la la!
Ooh.
Where's the open? This box looks like it was.
There's so much
difficulty coming here.
These are yours.
Oh, gauges. I still have yet to put my Lush Law gauges in.
I had this conversation yesterday.
You do?
Yeah.
Why? You
because
do?
I like when people have them.
Oh.
I probably won't do it though.
This is news to me. I could pierce your ear for you.
That'd be a good vlog.
Yeah, it would. Oh my god, more pumpkin spice. We have way too much pumpkin spice already. I'm not gonna lie, but
can't
like...
stop, won't stop.
Pumpkin spice is amazing, like, but I'm like... you know when you start tired. Getting sick of something?
Yeah. I'm gonna get tired of it. Eventually.
Yeah, I'm already tired of it. Not to be mean, thank you guys, but... Whoa, there's a
wait,
huge...
I didn't go to the
You gotta go to the gym?
I'm so happy. Where's this from?
A card.
Laura.
Oh, this is from Art. Thank you, Art. Look at the little card. Cute.
Laura, we love you.
Oh, wait.
Excuse me.
I was like, why is it my neck getting warm?
Okay, Laura. Here we go. You guys literally, like, try to make me struggle, and I bet you're laughing at me right now, too. You're like, ha-ha, I wrapped it in the tape so that Nick couldn't open it. And I'm like, ah, why?
Oh, look, the pumpkin spice latte tumbler. That's funny.
Wait, I'm actually...
It's a pumpkin spice latte tumbler.
Why do you call it a tumbler? Is that what it's actually called? I call it like a mug.
No, this is a tumbler.
What's the difference between a tumbler and a mug?
A mug is like...
Or like
glass
a...
Or like porcelain a... mug. This is a tumbler.
She has like three layers of tape, you guys. Shout out to you.
It doesn't say it on it, but I swear this is a tumbler. So thank you, Art.
Comment below if you actually think it's called a tumbler.
I think it is. The struggle is real.
So much struggle.
The struggle.
So little time.
What is this? Oh, I can't read that yet because I don't know what's in this yet.
Oh, it just got stuck to my arm hair.
It's like Christmas. Oh wait.
It is Christmas.
It is Christmas! It's a Thursday before Christmas. Oh my god, oh my god!
Shout out to Emmy for sending us this. Bedazzled. Ugh, got it, girls!
That's my baby.
Is there a table?
Okay, I told you. That kind of looks like a candle.
Is it? Oh my god. God, the wrapping for this thing is unbelievable. Like, how much time?
Laura, you're killing me.
Hot cakes, molten chocolate, caramel sauce.
Ooh, it's better than a candle.
Wait, is this all yours? Wait a minute. Is this vegan?
If not, it's mine. Okay,
it might
so
be.
We have a couple.
It's coconut milk, hemp milk, rice milk. Oh my god, it's vegan. Totally vegan. Oh, it says totally vegan on it. Oh my god, thank you. I actually just got baby caramel from Baby Cake, and like, I cannot find any vegan caramel from it. And this is what I was looking for.
You talking? I can't hear you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You got what? Something to say? Speak up. Say it louder.
Thank you, Deb. You are awesome. You are always awesome, actually.
Matt and Nick, read me first. Okay. Okay, here we go.
Wait, where's that letter opener while you're doing that?
Okay, oh yeah. Oh my God, I'm actually sitting on it. Oh. I don't know why that was a little sassy one, but it was.
Oh my God.
Okay.
You not need to look into this box in a second, guys. What's this say? He just gets quiet and reading. He can't multitask.
I can't read aloud. People used to call me in school to read aloud.
So you're like, no. Oh, open in video. Who is this from?
Read Laura's card. She like, okay, can we just take a moment, you guys? Excuse me while I take the vlog over right now.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me. I don't know what to say because...
Oh, wait, is that Steve?
Bring Steve. Steve got a present. I'm just gonna sit here by myself. I'm gonna entertain you all. Wait, I don't know if these are two separate.
Wait, it says it. There's a gift bag for Steve and Brad. I wrote your names on the gifts. Make sure you get the correct
one. Hold up.
Oh my gosh.
Oh shoot. Maybe I didn't get the correct one.
You gotta read the back.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, look at it. It's a stock. Oh my God. It's a stocking.
Wait, hold on. Slow down.
Allison Bennett.
Do you happen to see a name on this bag?
Thank you so much. You have a pre-stamped envelope back to you.
Hi, Steve.
Where's Steve's?
You're sitting on it.
Here you go, Steve.
Come on in.
Thank you.
Yeah. Steve's like, what?
Steve was on the couch.
Not anymore.
Whoa, glasses. Okay. Open it, Steve. Is this just candy?
Wait.
Stocking full of candy. I think we're... Oh my
Laura.
God. Really?
Laura.
What?
I can't deal with Laura right now.
What? I just bought you an iPad for Christmas. Oh my God. Is this real life?
I'm genuinely...
What? What is happening right now? Like, I don't even know. Like, I have an iPad.
Wait, you too?
What is life? Oh my God, this is crazy. Oh my God. Oh, I gotta finish this girl. Oh my God. What is that?
I don't know what I'm gonna do with
Christmas chat pack?
I'm confused. I don't... Laura.
If you could decorate any store's window for Christmas season, which would it be?
Ooh.
Lush, probably. Because I would
I'm gonna say it wrong, but Bergdorf's? Oh, I'd scatter my ashes in the window.
What is that?
Starbucks.
Starbucks! Yeah!
Okay, that's really a Christmas party. That's fun.
$1 million bars.
It's really expensive.
Sorry, I'm like, I don't even, this is really expensive?
I'm thrown off by Laura.
$1 million.
Oh. I was like, what? I've never heard of $1 million bars.
Oh my God.
Russell Stover. Oh, are they vegan? No.
Why is this so heavy?
No. These are all yours, baby.
Ah!
Nom nom nom.
Look.
What does it say?
Dear Santa, I want it all.
Thank you so much.
Like, it's true, though. Like.
Dear Santa, I can explain.
I want it all. Wait, what's yours say, Matt?
What?
Quick, get it back up.
Ben.
We're having bonding time right now.
Oh.
I can explain.
I want it all.
And I want it now.
Dear Santa, is it too late to be good?
Those are funny.
Can we put these up somewhere? Yeah. This is gonna be so cute. Oh my God, can we put it on the door?
Can I put it on my door?
Yeah, there's no more room on the tree.
Wait, but is there room for this? On the tree?
We'll have to make room.
Oh my God.
Yeah, we will.
Yeah, we'll have to just... Get rid of the other non-important bulbs and put that one up.
Better not take my ornaments off the tree. Wait, there's more.
What?
Like, how did I get the lucky opportunity to help? Wait, it's heavy.
This is crazy. Laura, this is...
Laura.
Oh my God, what?
What is that?
Reindeer food? Magical reindeer food? What? Oh my god. I'm so overwhelmed right now. Like, I don't even know.
I have a feeling. Okay, the candles are here.
The
candles are here. Hold.
Black cherry. Ugh. I don't like cherry.
I do.
Oh.
Switch?
Yeah. Oh yeah, this is me. Vanilla. Grumpy cat!
Oh, this is me. Okay, so I'm glad we figured that out.
Wait, is this just candles for everyone?
This is a box of candles.
Oh my god.
Oh, that one's mine.
This one.
Oh, and this one's yours.
Mmm. Yep. Sherry cookie.
Yep, that's mine.
Maybe it's for Steve. You ever think about that?
Steve, do you want a candle?
Is it for me?
That's crazy. Wow, thank you so much. Laura. Like, I'm still like, I can't even. Like, I can't even right now. Like,
do you continue? We have
like I might.
Laura, she gets
have a
like
mental
a
breakdown right now. Like,
go check your email right now, Laura.
Did she leave her email?
Yeah, remember okay. It's on the card.
Okay. Oh my god, like I don't. Where does this come from? Another country? Malta.
Excuse me. Do you know where the letter opener is?
Malta and Goza, islands of history. And Goza?
Wait, I think I might know who this is from. Who's it from?
Oh!
Wait, I haven't read it yet. Yeah, I remember him.
Yeah, from last time?
Yeah. Because he sent the coins, remember?
Cool. Yeah. Look at the little baggie. Aw, cute! Perfect. Oh, wait, I'm not wearing that right now. What is this? Playmobil?
A Playmobil?
Playmobil? Oh, it's like a little character.
Have you never heard of Playmobiles before?
No, what is it?
I used to be obsessed.
These?
I used to have so many.
What is it? What is that guy?
You make a little town with the Playmobiles.
What?
And you can like set up a,
is that guy
a village. And my friend.
Is he a church? Oh, that's the city.
But to be honest with everyone right now,
look at how cute these are, little mini frappuccinos.
Are they, what do you do? Are they
on the top of your phone?
Oh, like a dust plug?
A jack hole.
I mean, depending on who you ask. You get different answers.
That sounds really fun.
It's like a butt plug.
Oh my god. Thank you so much, Leon. Oh look, I wanna see. Hey look, even the leaves are falling for you. What I really like is when you guys, I love putting these things, especially if you make like actual like random ones with actually us. Like, cause this is already a picture, but like other people, like I'm whoa. Oh look, whoa. We both have one for our fridges.
Yay.
Yay! Wait, didn't somebody else make this too? What is that?
What are these?
Oh, they light up or something.
Wait, hold up. Okay. Welcome to Earth. My name is Alien Miles. Wait, this is like, my nose is big, so usually glasses don't fit me.
This is from, oh wait, Caleb, and it's written to you, actually.
Okay, try it.
Try it up. He's just going
wait,
through the company.
Who is this?
Thing. Caleb Jones?
This is where I used to work.
Really?
Yeah. This is really weird.
That's creepy.
Santa Rosa, California. Do you know me? Yikes, guys. Caleb Jones. Yeah, this is the store I used to work at. So, I mean, that's weird.
I'm guessing this one is for you. It's the last one.
Put them on.
Every new beginning. Ends.
I'm kind of thrown off by this one. That's really weird.
That's creepy.
Did you used to come visit me at work?
Maybe he's in love with you.
Maybe I bagged his groceries. You know, obviously I did.
Maybe.
Caleb Jones.
This is from Richard.
I'm like trying to figure it out. Cause is this
you
just-
You better not be cheating on me.
Is this just like a I was watching you gift?
Yeah, that's kind of creepy.
Huh. Is there any?
Oh, there's a no. Okay. I'm.
Matthew and Nick. Thinking of the two of you. Aw, you puppies.
Okay. Okay, I know who it is.
Oh, you do?
It was a customer.
It was?
Yeah.
Aw. This is from Richard.
Oh
my god. It looks like we are gonna be taking.
I love loofahs!
They're bath buns! Oh, these feel so good.
Professional cleaning wipes? Oh, ooh. See, I was thinking a whole different thing. Oh. I was thinking someone else.
Me too.
Oh, we're wearing hats. We'll do that later. And then we got some cookies. Hashi. Oh, wait, that's Graham. Graham? Cereal bars. And then nuts, because everyone loves nuts.
Just ask me.
I was waiting for a response, and he's just like, I'm what? Some cookies, more graham crackers. What are you trying to say? We need to gain weight? I'm just kidding. But thank you. He's like, take a shower, lose some weight, relax. I mean, gain some weight. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, mail, that I'm throwing everywhere, because this box is coming to me.
Like, I've been smelling that for a couple. You're ridiculous.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
When I went into Lush, they're like, are you gonna get Matt the wow box? And that was a good thing I didn't.
It's a box and a box. Wait, this is gonna be a problem here. Wait. Oh my god, wait. Steve, I need your help real quick. Can you grab the box?
Oh my god.
Wait. Okay, Roy.
Put that on.
Oh,
the side
who's
of
gonna have to clean this up? Me?
Peanuts.
I'm gonna be the one that has to clean this up. Okay, here's your article. Ugh. Okay, Roy, I have.
I just wanna know what's in here.
Successfully opened your.
Oh my god, yes! This is every single Christmas item they have!
Oh, so good!
Oh my god, yes!
I called it.
Yes! Oh my god, yes! Can I just do an unboxing? I might do an unboxing for this, like, literally.
Wait, I don't know if there's a gift.
Like, I want to open this up and unbox it. Sorry.
What are you doing?
Put it in the box. Silly Willy! Fix it for chicks! Oh, that's cool. Do you want to help us open?
Wait, this is kind of cool. Look. Do you see?
Wow.
Do you see it?
Holy.
That's what we get by saying our favorite candy is Skittles. I mean,
and
was.
Mine's Swedish.
That was
fish.
My fault.
This is our favorite candies. Oh
Matt.
My god. Thank you
Thank
so
you.
Much, Arthur.
Roy?
Wow.
Roy?
Wow. Want one? That's all you got.
I got a grumpy cat book.
I'm just kidding. You can have as many as you want. We're gonna have more candy left for taking.
Okay. I think that's it.
What's in it?
No, wait, what's this?
Wow. That's intense. That takes a lot of time.
It's like wire. Well, it's definitely wire.
So my address is also his address.
That's from you now.
Yeah. JK, this is just from you now. That's
too bad it wasn't our,
I think these are yours, though. Because I've been... Remember, I was like, do you want this letter?
I'm gonna go read. Thanks, Laura.
Okay,
oh, look.
Oh, my God. Oh, God. Let's
Steve,
fool around.
Steve, come play game.
He's like, no.
Maybe we'll do that in the video.
Dirty dice. Better dirty
oh
dice.
Oh my god, Swedish fish candy canes. What?
Thank you.
What? Do they taste like Swedish fish?
I'll figure it out. Don't worry, guys. Thank you, Brooke. Okay, because we all knew the dirty dice that we had weren't
really, that dirty.
No. Suck my navel like 10 times.
What does that say?
Inner suck thighs. Chest.
Penis
face.
Or clitoris?
We can't we do that on camera.
We can't do that on YouTube. We can do it off you too. What's this big box?
That's how I call it. It's my, penis in a box. Look, that's approximately how big it is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Give or take.
Oh my god, from all this candy, we have toothbrushes.
We like just ran out of toothbrushes the other
from
day.
Victoria. I thought that was going to be from Art again, and I was like, that would be really funny if he brought us a whole bunch of candy and then toothbrushes. But thank you, Victoria.
Okay,
these toothbrushes are my favorite, actually. They're like, amazing. So gotta keep our teeth nice and clean. Whoa, it's wrap.
I don't know what it is.
It's wrap.
I wish you guys a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, David. Okay, David, let's see what we've got.
Wait, I need a letter.
Yeah, it's not my penis, I'll tell you that.
That package is huge. That's bigger than a Lush package.
There's a note. It's just as yours. What is it? Is it Celine?
Yeah.
Stop. Is that, who's this from? Art?
Art. Oh, it's listed to you. Oops, my bad. I have to start reading those.
Hold on. What is this? I'm getting sidetracked.
A diary?
Oh, I have a diary! That means I have to have personal thoughts.
From Meredith.
Meredith?
What?
Meredith, Grey? From Grey's Anatomy?
Not exactly.
Oh.
Oh, this is cute.
Exhausted. What is it? We all know how long that took, because when I wrote those...
Wait, how do I read these?
It's numbered at the top.
Oh, hi. This is my story.
Maybe okay. They don't want the story
we'll,
read aloud.
Okay, we'll read this right after. Sorry.
Thank
all
you
right,
for
love
your...
you.
I know how long writing on each individual card takes.
Yeah, he wrote me like...
Literally took like 5
how
hours.
How many did you write? Like 60?
90?
Oh, this is from Brandon.
David, you wrapped this like there is no tomorrow. Because...
Oh no, it's from Amazon, that's funny.
Oh, I know, but... Do they do this for every holiday gift?
This big.
Too bad it didn't fly with a drone.
What?
The new drone.
Oh my god.
That would've been kinda cool. I think this...
Happy Thanksgiving.
Well, we opened up a little late.
Thanks, Brandon.
Thanks.
Oh my god, there's just a million letters now.
Help.
What?
Help me.
It's tied.
Oh, I didn't see that side. They all did.
Oh, oh. It's your lights, technically. The lights that we use for me, that's...
He needed lights.
Yeah, he needed lights because for his videos.
Because I have one window and there's only like an hour's worth of light in it. This is good.
Wow, who's that from?
Thank you. I remember. I think
Skin is playing in the box over there.
Thank you, David. Thanks, David.
Cute.
Uh-oh.
Maybe thank you, like... Jessica. Polish heritage, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
I guess that's for you.
I would presume so.
Because I'm not Polish.
Oh.
This is from Mason? What?
Happy Christmas. Share that with happiness and sparkles.
Thank you.
Thank you, Gordon. Gordon.
Gordon.
Gordon Ramsay?
That's not that person.
How do you know? How do you know?
These are letters.
He wants to make me some risotto.
More letters.
I found a picture. By Hannah.
Wait.
Oh.
Did I rip this on accident?
Can you feel thank you for helping me. I was struggling.
Equality for all fruits.
Thank you, Aunt.
I am so confused about this.
Well, I think they are fruits.
Oh, wait, is that my phone?
Oh,
shoot,
sure.
Where is it? My assistant might be here.
Your assistant.
Where did the Starbucks come from? Where? Where did it come from?
We went to Starbucks.
No, we didn't.
No, we didn't.
Danielle.
They delivered it.
Yeah. My assistant got us Starbucks. Awesome. When you, Starbucks coffee break.
When you buy more than 5 Starbucks coffees in a day, for a consistent time period of over 2 months, they start delivering to your house.
That's what I wish that was true.
We don't
wait
buy
5 times a day?
I'm just kidding.
I was like,
twice at most.
Crazy.
Twice at most.
Can't afford that.
Like, sorry.
Lush, does anyone recognize the logo that U and S stand out? So it's
Gordon,
us.
Gordon, I think I already got us. One from you.
Us. I like a
thank you for another one, though.
Thank you, Angel.
Season's greetings, wishing you a beautiful holiday season.
Oh, I have been subscribed for only about a month, and I am obsessed.
Obsessed.
I've watched all your videos already and loving them so far. Stay the same and never change. Love, Angel.
Aww. I mean, I'll try.
What?
I mean, I'll try.
The only thing he's changing is his diet.
You think?
Of course, you're going vegan. Aww, that is so
it's
cute.
It's a Disney bow, I think.
No, that was from...
Oh, I was like, I remember that. Yep, I did it. Rip right through
the name.
Oh,
look, they used our two favorite colors, baby blue and blue.
You're gonna kill me.
What?
I'll figure it out. Don't worry, guys. I always do.
I'm gonna kill you? Yeah. Love you, Lexi.
Every time you don't subscribe, okay, baby, turn straight. Do it for the gabies.
You guys are awesome. Like, I'm like ecstatic right now. What?
We're put it. I'm pot number one. You're pot number two.
So oh,
pots of gold.
We're at the end of the rainbow.
If you're on my hot.
Did you just go to kiss me and stop?
Yeah, because I was trying to look for the envelope.
What?
If you're a pot, I'm a pot.
If you're a pot, I'm a pot. That's so romantic. You were just so romantic.
I don't know about that.
Saving me. Matthew and Nick saving me. Aww.
I did.
Aww.
With love and joy at Christmas, wishing you a Christmas in which peace will be found, a season with family, friends gathered round.
Cute.
Wishing you love, warmth, wishing you love and warm moments to share with laughter and singing.
Oh, this is so heartfelt. You're both so amazing. Make me smile every day, Matthew's hair is... Oh, it's like a poem.
Thank you, Mark.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, wait, there's more. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, look how pretty that is.
Oh.
My mom likes those. What are those called? It's like a certain
an accordion.
Kind. Thank you so much, Mo.
I wouldn't. I don't do it for the gabies.
Do it. Oh, it's
from Joy from Mark.
It's from Summer. Why is her screen name Mo? My bad, Summer. Love you.
This is long, you guys.
I know this is a long video. We're trying to open everyone. We can't read most on camera because it's just so many. But we'll try to acknowledge as many as we can and like. Lush lows. Go subscribe. If you're watching this far, you are subscribed. You have to be subscribed. Like
Oscar.
Oscar.
Oh wait, Oscar. We know Oscar. This is Oscar, right?
Oh hey. Aww.
On Twitter, right?
And yeah, okay. And Instagram.
Okay, I remember.
I love this. This is going on my fridge. I'm redoing my fridge. You'll
so
see.
So lucky, lucky.
I'll take a photo.
Oh, I do like that.
Love you, Maddie. We're just like sitting here reading. Sorry,
oh,
I know, it's not
cute.
It is cute. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Oscar.
This is just... This is like, okay, 5 letters from,
that's
the,
from
same
the same person.
What? I'll just open one and see what it is.
Maybe they go together. Like, jada bada bada bada. Two laws, two lush, and one that is not labeled. So I think that one is also for me. JK, there's nothing in there.
Oh, there's just, yeah, it's just random little arts. Thank you so much, Marin. Marin from New York. I'm gonna open this one.
For her favorite couple. Jakes. Couple on YouTube. Crumple on YouTube. Thank you.
Oh, look, this is me, a little elf.
Wait, I'm an elf too.
You are?
Yeah.
Cute.
Happy holidays.
You are an elf because I suck at drawing ears. Well, I love elf me. I look so fucking cute. And it's Christmassy, so it works perfectly.
Because it's a Christmas miasma. That's me!
It's Christmas miasma.
Oh, look, Pawn and Z.
Oh,
look, they drew it everywhere. Where is this from? From Australia. Miss S Dude. S Dude.
Dude? Dragons.
Cool.
Oh, Lush, you make me blush.
I feel so lucky.
You make me yell at everyone to the 1-2 hush. You guys are the best. I hate.
Oh, yes.
Talking test. I suck at poems. Yes. Applesauce. Okay.
I asked her to send this to me. I posted it on my Instagram.
Oh, I remember.
I was like, oh, it's so cute. Thank you so much, Stephanie. Oh my god.
Thank you, Trinity and Kate.
Thank you.
Minneapolis.
Thank you.
Oh my god, there's so many. We need to like.
Oh my god.
Okay, come on.
All right, we're trying
to overdrive.
Pick up the pace. This is from.
Yep,
Kay.
I almost ripped right through your name. Sorry about it. What?
That's my face.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Just can't do it.
Thank you, Katrina. We'll read your letter after. Love you.
Oh,
love you.
That one's for you.
Oh, because you can't.
No, I can't open it.
Where's the letter opener thing? You hid it from me.
I did not.
Yeah, you did. I put it over here. And
not
then
on
you...
purpose.
Yeah, you did.
Not on purpose.
The black one.
Oh.
That's the open these.
Thanks.
Okay.
Found it.
Oh, it's a Christmas card.
Never even lost it in the first place. I knew exactly where it was.
Thank you, Stanley. Wait.
Read me first.
I can't read it. Help me. Stonely? Stanley? Stanley.
Stanley.
I was right. Okay, thank you. Cue card.
Matt.
Thank you, Hannah.
Much love. Forever love.
Don't read her letter because it's extremely personal.
Okay, well,
that's
I didn't.
That's what it says. It says don't read it on camera.
Well, good thing you said read that one first, Hannah.
What? I can't get to this. So compressed. This is from Katrina and Kylie.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you for the message. Ah, the sister and I, awesome.
What?
Oh wait.
Like, look at us striking those poses.
Oh my god, Starbucks? More Starbucks. Pretend that it's blue.
Yeah, pretend like it's brown.
He likes my brown hair.
Thank you, Abby.
Wait, where is it? Where's that letter? No.
I just had it. Like, don't get mad at me for that one. Don't worry, guys. It's here.
Thanks, Aiden.
Sam, thank you.
Oh, he's from Germany! Awesome! Sorry. She's a big fan and her birthday is on the 24th of November.
Happy
belated birthday, Bill.
She loves our hair and our asses.
What? I don't have an ass. See, it's empty.
I wouldn't classify myself as assless.
Yeah.
No.
He's got a badunkadunk. He got some booty for the pushing. I mean, what?
For the what?
I don't know. This is from Stella.
Whole Foods. That one's for you.
Whole Foods.
Whole Foods.
Bless you. Thank you, Stella. You are awesome.
A happy holiday wish for you.
Wow!
Y'all know what's up.
Wow. Is that from the same person?
From John. Nick.
Oh my god.
Keep.
Oh,
up the good
God.
Work and Merry Christmas. I love your videos.
What?
I think I got the haircut coupon last time too.
Wow, Starbucks.
Pray to the gods. Oh.
What?
I was thinking who it is too. Thank you, John.
Wow. He did that last month too.
I remember.
Wow.
John.
Wow.
John.
Wow.
You make me whip my hair back and forth.
That is crazy.
My ball.
That is crazy.
Thanks,
is crazy.
John.
Like,
I don't. Thanks.
Thank you, Kelly. Thank you so much, Kelly. Whole Foods gift card, $25.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
Oh, hey.
I could buy you that ice cream you like. That ice cream's expensive. Vegan ice cream costs so expensive. It's
like... Which one do I like?
The chocolate one?
The almond butter? Not almond butter, the almond. Wait, look at that in the front.
Oh my god.
We're on the motherfucking Titanic.
Who's this from? It just says open in the mail block. Does it say who's from? Beckiness? Oh, Vicky and Becky from the UK.
Oh
thank
my
you,
gosh.
Vicky and Becky. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Titanic. Bigger than the biggest iceberg.
I want for Christmas is this film where I carry Meowskin. Stop it. A Gibby's production film
starring Steve Bryant
and Skin includes scenes of something romance and nudity. Ooh. I wouldn't say that.
Oh, I would. This is from Mackenzie.
That's really
funny.
I
love you, Mackenzie. Like you already know I love you. She has like every single thing from my store, like legit. Like she's so awesome. Oh, you're on top of me? That's rare.
That is rare. Unless I'm like really asking for
this it. This is from Danny and John.
Your hands are in my pants.
Oh, Danny and Tony. Sorry, I can't understand script sometimes.
What's that?
That's their Christmas card.
Oh, Christmas card.
Cute. Aloha. Oh, is this from Hawaii? Awesome. We got a little Hawaii magnet.
Now we can...
Aloha.
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 Jace. We know Jace.
Jace Fisher. Jace.
I know, that's why I said we know Jace.
Yeah, of course we do. Thank you. Oh, they're married. Cute. Thank you so much for watching.
Jace. Thank you.
If your videos were around when I was younger, I would feel coming out would be easier.
That's funny.
Oh, that's cool. That takes a long time to do, that stuff.
Thanks, Jace.
Thank you, guys. Wait, I'm gonna like lose track of everything. Please read on camera. Oh, read it all on camera? Where's this from? Oh my god, we can't read everything.
There are a
I'm
lot
sorry,
of...
this now vlog is so long.
Like, an hour maybe?
This is from Abel.
Abel?
Abel. Sorry, is that right?
Charlize. Ah! Look at this. We're getting so many. We need our
thank
fridge
you for
gonna...
taking the time for making all your videos. Aw, thank you so much, I know. Oh wait, love a Gaby.
Nick
love you.
Nice.
Yeah, that's me.
That's me too.
Oh yeah, that's me and you.
Oh my god.
Thank you, Charlize, and thank you for spelling your name so that I can actually read it because I'm terrible at that.
This is from Autumn. She's a new fan, but she recently subscribed and
we love her for it.
And we love you for it. Thank you so much. We love you. Have a good day. Is this from someone else?
James Brown.
And this is from Jocelyn.
Oh, hey. Oh, hey.
Whoa, Starbucks cards. Hi. Hey. Oh, they fell out of the
I think
packages.
They were supposed to be in here. Yeah.
They fell out. Merry Christmas and Santa. I mean,
thanks,
Santa.
James.
Thank you.
We ooh, actually ran out of Starbucks really cool. money. We'd like, oh, wow. That's ooh. Like creative, like ooh, artistically wow. creative, like font creative.
Oh, wow.
We're the cutest gay couple ever.
Your words, not mine.
Your words, not ours, but thank you. No, just kidding. I'm just kidding. He's cuter than me, obviously. This is from Katie Moore. Oh my god, this is taking... Oh, look so how cute. You. Oh my god, babe, look. It's you.
Ah!
It's you, and there's Steve.
Where's Steve?
And there's Skinny. And there's Starbucks. And there's LaSalle. And
happy holidays. Oh god,
these are all going on my
they just
fridge.
Keep coming.
What? Who's that from?
From Forrest.
Thank you, Forrest. Wait, where'd this come from? I don't remember.
That's because I almost opened it and then it said Matthew on it, not Nick.
Oh.
So I gave it back to its rightful owner.
Ooh, it's mine.
Ooh.
It's mine, I tell you.
Ooh.
Oh my god. It's never ending.
I love this card company. Papyrus.
I don't know. Oh, skin! Skin! Skin's actually right there.
Thank you, Danielle. Danielle, Danielle, Danielle. Thank you. Oh, I was like, there's definitely a box, but I don't remember what it was.
Let's see if she jumps up. Wow, look at it. One side's rainbow, one side's Christmas. Caution, emotional letter enclosed. Oh
my. This is for you.
Thanks, Keely.
Well, it's for both of us, but.
Global Conservative Group.
For you, asking for you. There are so many, I don't even know what to do with myself right now.
Okay, I'll send you an email, Jordan. Oh, yeah. I'll send you an email, so it'll be. Okay, he runs a...
Thanks.
Okay.
He runs a, okay. Okay, yeah.
No, he on like a...
I know, I read it too.
Oh. I was like, what?
Thanks, Maya. Maya, Maya.
Aw, cute.
I like touch it and then I like...
Me and Becca, 3 years ago, before I moved. Aw, cute. Cute. Okay, I guess this is the emotional letter,
Tia.
So I will read it later. But thank you guys so much.
Like, we have a reading party going on for this. Thank you, Tia.
I will be reading it later, sorry.
Is your sister Tamara?
Oh my god, it's gonna be so hard to organize this all.
Tia and Tamara.
Tia and... Oh my god, it's close by, like, the wax stamp.
Ooh.
That's intense. That is
Whoa.
Intense.
Have we ever seen a card like this before?
Doing it for the gabies. Whoa. Oh, it's a Canadian Christmas. Love should not have any limits. Oh look, this is my iPhone. Good morning, beautiful. Thank you. How'd you sleep?
Oh, stop it, guys.
Mm-hmm.
That hasn't happened in a long time.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean I sent it the other day? It's because I've been like fucking too busy to do anything.
No, I mean that, how'd you sleep?
Oh.
We have like little cards. These are fun. Thank you. From Canada. Thank you, Rose.
And
Jules and Rose.
Thank you, Megan. She likes the way we react on Lush.
What do you mean?
Please don't be embarrassed by the difference in your ages. If you really are in love, then age is just a number. Stay fabulous. Aww.
Just like, remember Aww. You sent me the...
Oh my god.
Your baby is straight.
Wait. Oh my god.
We need help.
We need a lot of help.
Guys, I'm not gonna be a very long vlog. Mine called it.
Thank you, Allie. Oh, it's us. Oh, so fucking cute.
God.
Oh, you're wearing the gaze, okay. Wait, why are you all muscular?
Why am I so muscular in one arm?
Yeah. What? Why is he all muscular in one arm?
What?
Oh, look, role models. My role model I chose is Matthew Lush. Aww. This was her homework or something. That's awesome. Oh my god. You guys are too kind to us, seriously.
Thank you, Anthony Morton.
Thank you, Allie.
Anthony Morton. Anthony, I mean. We will be reading these.
Thank
There's
you.
Like a big stack.
We love you.
Ah, this one's like rainbow. That's kind of cool.
Wow.
What was that? That happened when I raised that. Oh, that was weird.
What?
A little icon came out in the corner of the viewfinder.
It did?
Yeah. I don't know what
oh,
it meant.
Oh, probably it was probably trying to...
I don't know what it meant.
This is from Dixie.
One of the Dixie chicks?
Bracelet!
I didn't know we had so many famous...
Dixie chicks.
How do you say this?
Bless you,
Topanga?
Dixie. Topanga.
Topanga, thank
what
you.
What do you mean? That's a place in California.
Doesn't mean I know of it.
That's where Dark works. It's a Topanga Mall. That's how I know how to say it. If that's not how you say it, that's how you say the Topanga, and that's how it's spelled. So sorry. Bless you.
Sorry, Topanga.
Sorry, Topanga.
There's so many. Thank you, Evan.
Lush and Laws forever.
The realest boys only kiss boys.
Forever Lord.
I mean the.
Forever Lord.
Forever Love.
Forever Love. Oh.
Yikes.
You both got one. They were spent especially for you.
Oh,
they're huge okay. letters.
No, I remember. Remember?
What?
Wait, I've seen that before.
What?
Okay, she sent us two letters.
Okay.
And I probably opened yours.
Oh.
And you opened mine, so.
Oh.
I mean, we messed up.
Oh. Oh, this is Nick Laws. Oh, shit. Shit. My bad. Okay, we'll open those later.
Sometimes we get confused.
Yeah, we do.
Bracelets.
This is from Brittany.
Bracelets.
I don't get what this is.
Oh, hey. How do they know we love him?
We. Who's talking about we?
Okay, thank you. Yay.
Thanks, Brittany.
I think I told you guys I'd do my pass card on Taylor.
Yeah, you did.
I do think that was me.
I don't know what that means. There's like IA van.
What?
Is this a different country? What? No. Wait, what? She designed my future bedroom? Or is that supposed to be... That's interesting.
Can you take a look at this?
What? The 12 days of Christmas, a naughty coupon for each day.
Can we cash them all in on one night?
Beneath the Christmas tree. Steve's always on the couch.
We can't have sex beneath the Christmas tree.
2 hours of massaging? Oh god.
I'm gonna use that one. Bring that back!
I already give you long massages.
Now I get something that's 2 hours. That is in the coupon.
It's not love, it's Lush. Sorry it's not colored, my color pens died. Rest in peace, colored pencils. Oh, look how cute. Cute. Ew, there's somebody's lipstick on there.
Yeah, there is.
Somebody kissed it. And this is from Bellin. Thank you so much. Where are you from? From California.
California. Oh, thank you, Kyle.
Whoa, that is awesome. Thank you, Dakota.
Thank you, Kyle. It's a butterfly. It's a butterfly charm.
The camera ended, so let me, oh, butterfly.
Butterfly charm.
For Mariah.
Well, no.
Dakota says, Dear Nick and Matthew, my name is Dakota. I'm 14, I'm from Minnesota. I hope you like my drawing. I also hope you two stay together for a long time. Bless you. Oh, thank you, Dakota.
I mean, that's
awesome.
That's the goal.
That's the goal?
That's the goal.
That's what's gonna happen, baby boo. Mm-hmm.
How many times have we started and restopped the camera?
A lot.
Yeah, this is, I think, the longest one yet.
Or look, they gave me stamps to respond back. And an envelope. Phew. Oh, wait, but it's not stamped. Pre-address. So we need to put this... Oh, God.
Thank you, Maddie. We got a bunch of pictures. Just like as requested.
We gotta put that in the fridge.
On the fridge it goes.
Aw, oh, cute!
Yeah! Thank you, Maddie. Or Jesus.
Ooh,
did Jesus open the last one?
Lesbian.
Oh, no, not yet.
Okay. Cute.
Lesbians. Melly.
Oh, please don't read during the mail vlog, thanks. Maybe we should do the mail vlog, the letters off the mail vlog. P.S. We're not angry lesbians, we promise. Thank you, Dolores and Alyssa. You two are so cute.
This one's for you, and I opened it by myself. Surprise!
What?
That's from Melly. That's a letter for you, not for me, and I opened it.
Oops. Thanks, Melly. Oh, it's a long letter. Okay. Oh, it's a serious one. Okay, Melanie, Sharp, I will be reading your letter afterwards. It's
hey.
Very deep in.
Oh. We know what that means.
Oh, baby cakes.
Oh, baby cakes.
Hi. Happy holidays from baby cakes.
This is from Art.
Thank you, Art. We just ran out of baby cakes money, actually.
I love baby cakes.
I was like,
like, I'm gonna lose it, so I'm just gonna stick it in.
Babe, we got a silk thong.
I am. Oh.
Wait, are we done? Oh,
no.
One more. Oh, wait, two more. I think. Wait, what is this one? Wait, oh, there's more.
Oh, yikes.
Four more. This is from Rebecca. And a hot pink paper. Ooh, fierce.
Ooh, hey.
You guys were, I'm sure you guys were expecting an actual gift, but I just thought I would let you guys know that I admire you so much. Aw, thank you, Rebecca.
More fridge art.
Ooh.
From Tyree.
Wait, what shape is that?
It's like a pendant.
It's like a heart, but it, like a
it's
key.
It's like a heart balloon.
I thought it was a key. Like, you
that's
know, like
not
the,
a key. Oh, that could
no,
be a
key. No, the keyhole.
Like keyhole.
But in a heart shape. Like,
you know, it's open to interpretation.
This is from Kelly. Matthew and Nick.
It's like blue book.
Cute. Blue book?
A blue book.
Oh, look. It's got a heart back. Cute.
Okay, I think this is my last one.
All right, this is my last one too.
Saving Sabariana. Whoa.
All right.
Sabriana. Sabrina? Okay, it's definitely Sabrina. Teenage witch.
Thank you, Kelly.
Sabrina.
We love you.
Okay, so we have Sabrina the Teenage Witch. We have, like, we have so many famous fans. Where is your black cat and how is she doing?
She's doing good.
Not you. I was asking Sabrina.
Oh.
Are these so we can get them tattooed?
Yeah.
Tracing paper?
Wait, what?
It's tracing paper.
For a tattoo?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh no, I don't think they go together, do they? They got ripped?
I don't think they do. Nope.
No, they're cut
don't
out.
Tell anyone.
Uh-oh. The battery's light's flashing.
The battery's
light's
flashing. Wait,
okay,
we don't have to go.
Guys.
We don't have to go. Shh. Quiet down. Now we can go. Thank you. I was reevaluating for a second.
Okay.
Thank you for everyone who sent.
Thank you so much.
Like, I don't even.
Like,
I you don't understand.
I am so, like, I cannot believe this.
Laura.
Like, this is this real life?
Laura,
like,
you are an
like,
amazing
Laura,
person.
Laura,
I love you.
That was so.
And thank you to everyone else,
crazy.
Too, because.
It is, and I can't thank you guys enough, so thank you so much for everything. And, subscribe.
I think Matthew's crying.
I need you to talk.
Matthew's crying.
No, I'm not. Stop it.
Okay, we love you, obviously. Thank you.
Thank you, seriously. We love you. Thank you all for subscribing to our channel. We are blessed to have you guys, and this is just overwhelming and too crazy, and we're gonna have a part two tomorrow because I have to check my mail and then we might have more. Sorry, I'm sorry. I know, I tried. Okay, love you guys. Bye.
Love you. You're a little. Stop. Now I feel. Okay. This isn't okay. Why?